Watson just did. Robert Crowns has opened the score.